Good afternoon, and welcome to High School Show-Offs 2022. We are Folk High School in Fresno, California. We have 9 wonderful high school folkloric programs from the Central Valley that are ready to showcase their talent. We kindly ask you to silence your cell phones and refrain from recording with flash so that all patrons can enjoy today's program. So, are you guys ready to start the show? Please welcome from Fowler High School in Fowler, California, under the direction of Vanessa Rivera, Fowler High School with Azteca.
Thank you. wonderful introduction by Fowler High School. Please welcome our next group, Las Panteras de Washington Union High School, under the direction of Elena Maravilla, presenting Folkloriando from Oaxaca and Tamaulipas.
Thank you. Thank you.
Un aplauso para Washington Union High School. Next on stage is El Alma de Clovis High School under the direction of Dora Macias, presenting the region of Jalisco.
Our next group is our host group tonight here at Fresno High School. Please welcome to the stage Los Guerreros de Fresno High School under the direction of Rose Pantoja presenting Campeche.
Thank you.
And now to close out the first half of today's program are Los Danzantes de Roosevelt High School under the direction of Mark Alatorre with Colima.
Thank you.
aplauso fuerte para los danzantes centrales bajo la dirección de Rosita Madrigal.
Please welcome our next group, Águilas de Oro de Clovis West High School, under the direction of María Cerda, presentando Veracruz Huasteca y Veracruz Sotavento. El aplauso para Clovis West High School.
Thank you.
High School of Medicine.
From Clovis West to Clovis East, please welcome to the stage of the Folkloric de Clovis East High School under the direction of Vanessa Gonzalez, presenting Aguas Calientes. Viva!
Oh,
Our final group of the evening
comes to us from Salva, California. Please welcome Los Pasados de Salva High School, directed by Oscar Bustos, presenting Nayarit Costa.
Thank you.
Please welcome to the stage, Danzantes and Valle President, Dr. Victor Torres, and the members of the board. Thank you everyone for your support, and we will announce all of the groups in a few minutes.
¿Cómo les gustó? Parece que no les gustó. ¿Cómo les gustó? Así me gusta. Bueno, yo soy el Dr. Victor Torres y tengo el honor de ser presidente de los Danzantes del Valle Coalition. I'm president of the Danzantes del Valle Coalition, which organized this event. And I have to say that this performance, esta presentación es algo conmovedor, porque al ver tanta juventud en todo su esplendor, bailando con ganas, con pasión, con corazón, y muchísimo orgullo por sus familias, sus comunidades, y por su herencia. Entonces, un aplauso otra vez para los muchachos que les escuchen. I want to say that it's so moving to see all the youth exhibiting that level of passion and dedication to their craft. I know that they're motivated not only by artistic excellence, but also because they feel connected to their roots, to the music, to the families, to their heritage. And I want to say that this show is very unique. There's no other show like this throughout the state of California. No hay otro programa así como este en todo el estado de California. El Fresno es la cuna del folclórico en el estado de California. Se los digo. No hay este programa en Los Ángeles, en San Diego, en San Francisco. No lo hay, no existe. Entonces aquí tenemos que tener ese orgullo de que nosotros somos la cuna del folclórico. Tenemos tanta pasión y amor a nuestra cultura. Pero antes de seguir y cerrar este programa, quiero presentar a la mesa directiva de los Danzantes del Valle. I want to present the board members for Danzantes del Valle. Starting off with the Vice President, Vanessa Rivera, who also directs Fowler. La Tesorera, the Treasurer, Cecilia Rios. The Secretary, Vanessa Gonzalez, also the showmaster today. The adult group representative, Mitchell Nicolás Castro. The community group representative, Miguelito Santos. The high school group representative, Dora Macias. And the children's group representative, Adriana Perez. And I would like to acknowledge the presidents of some of the board members from Arte Americas who supports this event. So I want to acknowledge Janie Rostro, something here in the back. Raise your hand. She's in there over the corner. Chalamet Gonzalez is here. Raise your hand in the corner. Victor Chavez, if you're, I don't know where you're sitting somewhere, Victor Chavez. And Jose Rodriguez. Thank you, members of the board of Arte Americas, for your presentation. Y antes, I also like to put a face to that fabulous voice that you heard today as the MC, Oscar Hernandez, la voz del programa. Gracias, Oscar, for lending us your great voice. Vamos a seguir con the final bow. Vámonos.
Salva High School, Los Paisanos de Salva High School, under the direction of Oscar Bustos. From Clovis West High School, Las Águilas de Oro. Central East High School Los Danzantes de Tlalo, under the direction of Rosa González Madrigal. From Roosevelt High School in Fresno, California, Los Danzantes de Roosevelt High School, under the direction of Juan Calador. High School from Fresno High School, Los Guerreros de Fresno High School, under the direction of Rosemarie Olaiz Pantoja. From Clovis High School, El Alma de Clovis High School, under the direction of Dora Macias. Washington Union in Easton, California, Las Panteras de Washington Union, under the direction of Elena Maravilla. From Fowler, California, High School, under the direction of Vanessa Rivera. El aplauso para todos los danzantes esta noche. A big round of applause for all of our dancers, directors, staff members, and parents. Ladies and gentlemen, this was High School Show Off 2023.